Hello, I'm John Ariel Ndiso. Coming up on CNS TV News Live at 5:30, local officials are warning drivers in the area as more people are carjacked. We'll tell you how to keep you and your car safe. Also tonight, we learned that from the pandemic that kids don't have enough access to computers. So one Maryland county has a plan on just how to bridge that gap. And this warm weather is bringing smiles to our faces, but it's also bringing some problems you may not even be aware of. We'll tell you why experts say we should be worried. Join us at 5:30.